Hey everyone, it's Jade. So I wanted to share with you guys the page that I had made for Summer Thompson, and Sarah is actually hosting a really big mini album that's going to Sarah's mom to commemorate all the memories that she has and everything like that. I think what Sarah is doing is just, it's so special and it's so wonderful and it's so giving of her. And I'm just so lucky and so proud to be a part of this. And I do hope that, Dina does enjoy what Sarah's done for her and everything like that. I'm generally not a person that once I start a project, I don't put it down, I finish it, I go all the way. I never start anything else in the middle of it, or I will get distracted and I won't finish. But this is one of those things where I was, of course, in the middle of a project and I had to put it down for this. So anyway, I will go on and tell you guys about the page. I have some prima flowers going on here, a pendant, a heart pendant, a flourish, some lace. Some more little baby roses from Prima, a Madame Delphine's charm, a cutout of a Gibson girl, a cameo rose, a charm here that says S for Summer, some more Prima, a cameo over here, and some Prima bling, graphic 45 stamp. And then I used Webster's pages and I just distressed the edges, tore it, distressed the edges. And place it over a Kay & Company page that resembles a newspaper. So that is that. And then the back side is again some Webster's pages, and I popped up some images, cut them out, did some fussy cutting and cut them out and popped them up. Some Prima flowers over here. And then over here I just have some butterflies popped up as well. And then this is a photo wallet. It just opens up some Webster's pages cutouts. I did some stamping. There's a fan, a Marie Antoinette girl there. And then this is a calendar that was actually on this page, a Gibson girl. And then there's a frame in the middle for a picture that I've stamped a background of numbers on in sequence. And then here, these are little baby pockets so that she's able to either stick some photos in there or some memorabilia, maybe some journaling, whatever she'd like. So that is the photo wallet, and it's held down by some Velcro. And then I left most of it pretty plain so that she's able to actually put a picture here if she wants to as well. And then also, I made a card. Sarah had asked me to make a card for Dina. And on here, I used a crossword puzzle stamp. I used some more of that Kay & Company newspaper print paper. A couple of Prima flowers. I printed out a vintage lady on some transparency and placed it over some paper and stamped some Prima bling. And then here, I used my Dymo, and it says Deepest Sympathy. And then just some lace and some beaded trim. So that's the card. And Sarah, I'll be sending this out really soon to you. If you guys want any more details about what Sarah's doing or anything like that, please visit her YouTube channel. I'll put the link on the sidebar over there. Thank you guys so much for watching. My thoughts and prayers definitely go out to Dina as well as all the loved ones that have felt the loss of Summer Thompson. Thanks, you guys. Bye.
Huh.